come and study at the Polytechnic Institute because I feel it's a great fit for anybody.
Purdue was actually one of my top decisions when I was in high school.
They had this really cool major, computer graphics technology.
Was really drawn to the aeronautical engineering technology degree.
I definitely wanted to pursue information technology.
Combination of electrical engineering along with mechanical engineering, just more on the production side of everything.
I was a major in cybersecurity because I felt with the way that technology and computers are progressing, we need to have an ample protection with that.
To apply what you learn in the classroom, Purdue Polytechnic Institute is really, really great.
I worked on a cell phone case 1 year for my actual phone. Like, I designed the dimensions of my phone, made a case to go around it, and it fit like perfectly.
Group partner, so we had the team dynamic. So we created the tool on the CAD modeling software, and then we actually made it.
I had one internship with Procter & Gamble.
I'm doing an internship this summer at Indiana Farm Bureau Insurance.
Tenneco in Lake Forest, Illinois, they are a transportation and cleaner air company.
GE Aviation.
I'm also in NSBE, the National Society of Black Engineers. Well, currently I have a job offer for PepsiCo in their manufacturing operations.
Web development, anything graphics related.
I'm going to be an information security analyst.
You want a true international experience, definitely come to this university.
If you're looking for a program to really challenge you,
you feel like you're being pushed to do your best work and that you will do your best work.
It's a great hands-on experience. You learn a lot of theory.
Working with people up close and personal and also in a technical field.
I'm Joshua Campbell. I'm a techie and I approve this message.
Hi, I'm Mariam and I'm a techie.
Hi, I'm Marcus and I'm a techie.
I'm Delonte and I'm a techie.
Hi, I'm Twyla Winfrey and I'm a techie. Yay.